Well, if you get knocked out, then the baby probably gets a good night's sleep. Exactly.
That's not true. There was when I was pregnant with Iris, I was I did not drink caffeine after a certain point. Her Iris was up all night while she was in my belly. And there was one night I drank two Mountain Dews for dinner, not even thinking that, you know, there's caffeine in it. And I went to go to bed that night, and Iris was just I could not sleep whatsoever.
I had a funny comeback when I was peeing when you were like, it was going for your face and not your stomach. I was like, well, if that was the case, she wouldn't be pregnant.
No, last time I went for her stomach. Actually, last time I went into a condom. Probably a couple times before that, it went into her stomach. Oh man, that one would have been way better than the dollar out front of the house.
Yeah.
I found a $10 bill at work yesterday.
Nice.
Pick Brian.
Okay.
You're probably gonna get caught in the storm.
Yeah, but I also know where there's a rift, so I'm all set. Okay, yeah, I can just rift there.
I'll kill one of those. Oh shit. Maybe I'll kill one of those Doom Guards and take his gun and then drive to the circle.
If you were to see my loadout, you'd be like, what the fuck are you doing?
What's your loadout?
4 ARs.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
A blue, 2 greens, and a burst.
Almost to the circle and almost out of fuel.
That works out perfectly for you too.
I don't know, there's somebody running right here. Hopefully they don't try and kill me. There's two people running right there. I'm probably gonna die right now.
Out and run back this way a bit. I'm coming.
Oh, there he goes, building like a freaking monster. Okay, I guess I'm worse than everybody in this game. Gosh darn it.
Ah, bitch.
Ah, oh, he came and he BM'd me.
I was hoping his fucking friend would be in the box with me just so I could kill him. Ah, the bitch is healing.
Yep, that's how he got me too.
Kind of odd, but you know, whatever. They've got to be friends because they have the same ale, Dave. It looks like one's probably playing on PC, the other's probably playing on the game system.
It's me.
I'm waiting for the shower to actually, like, cool down because I just turned it on.
Okay.
And just got to brush my teeth.
Okay, so go brush your teeth and wait for the shower.
I just got done brushing.
Okay, well, go feel the water. Make sure the water gets hot.
No, stop snapping at
him. Well, he needs to go in the bathroom and do the shower stuff.
Stop snapping at him.
He's not. I know you need to continuously feel it until it gets hot. It doesn't make it hot faster, but I mean, that's how you make sure, that's how you know when it gets hot. Once it's the right temperature, you get in.
Didn't mean to jump. Kind of a trigger finger. Head over to Misty. Oh, I'm gonna get a kill with a harpoon gun. Let's do this shit. Oops, missed a level.
I just wanna roll it with a dabber ranch. I already bought designers, so I could hold up my pants. Hey, Brian.
Yeah?
Do you know if you can edit the name on a YouTube channel?
I believe if it's linked to your Google, you can automatically just change the name through that way. Because your Google account is linked to your YouTube. I believe. Wow. Good day to see what's in this present. Hey, let's go. I can't carry a med kit. Kind of shocking.
Channel settings. Name. Oh no, I'm being shot at.
Come back this way.
Now I'll get him.
I'll watch for his teammate. Hey, we've got the Gorgor over by us. We're gonna go kill it.
The Gorgor?
Yeah, but I think we should kill that guy first. Did you just pick up a sniper?
Had one. One shot off the guy.
Ooh.
Boom, knocked him.
Nice, I'll finish him off for you. There you go, Dan. Finish him off for you.
Thanks.
Go get the loot. Where is there another one? Right on time.
Oh my gosh, there's three more here. Again, babe. Holy cow.
You get the gold gun.
Oh, ho. It's a gold SMG.
I don't see. Come here. Oh, hey, cool. Purple burst. Thank you. Hey, come here. Got some shield for you. There you are. This health kit back up. Get these mats back up. It's a lot of mats. Damn.
There.
All right,
my YouTube name is now Pretzels and Nude.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Yes, we should probably take the helicopter. Is that? That is a pro fishing rod. Heck yeah.
Taking this spicy fish. I'm only bringing the helicopter closer, just in case one of the storm appears. we're actually that far from the circle. Oh shit, we better get going now.
I got a pretty decent loadout though, so.
Nice. We each have a gold gun.
Let me guess, yours is a gold sniper?
Yeah.
You're always finding those things.
Well, I found a present. It was a present.
Oh my god. Alright, you know what to do.
Someone's just chilling right there. Yeah, we'll go over here by the tree, land.
So dry off and then go get PJs on.
Nice.
There was a chest over here that I was trying to get.
Yeah, and there's another sniper over here.
Oh, what the heck? I guess there wasn't a chest over there. You want to come over here so that we can use these splashes?
Oh, nice. I didn't know you had chug splashes. Nice. There's a chest in here.
Oh, a harpoon gun. Oh, that's not a harpoon gun.
I'll take it. I mean, I saw you pick up a gold one, so.
Ooh, a present!
Pick that shit up and let's try to kill this guy.
Gold revolver.
Yeah, a little sus how he fucking spotted us.
Aw, man, there I go. I got a couple hits off him.
Oh shit! That works out well for me! Nah, fucker. Huh.
Damn, that guy's got some good loot to pick up.
How do you like two hit my build? I don't get it.
He had a gold combat.
Hey, you're Dr. Doom, do you wanna land it in the domain?
Might as well.
Wanna roll-y, roll-y, roll-y with a double range.
Alright, you can pick this time.
I already bought his
arms on, covered
in my pants.
I like my new gliders. I like magical wings.
I just wanna make a YouTube video with no views.
Look at views.
I have zero right now.
Yeah, you should also make a Twitter and Instagram, Snapchat, all that for social media.
Love you, buddy.
Love you too. This is probably why you don't want Minecraft, because a bunch of mobs come out.
Yeah, mobs are too much for me.
I Is that why?
Is that why you deleted Minecraft?
Yeah, too much for me. Too hard.
I can beat the mobs easy if they're not boss mobs.
Looks like you're better at Minecraft than me.
Actually, I defeated the Wither before.
What are you talking about?
I saw footprints in his manor, and it's not him.
I marked Craggy Cliffs, not Doom's Domain.
Oops. Oh well. I can make my way over there. I know how to do it without getting spotted. I'm on my way over. I didn't see it until the last second, my bad man. Well, anyway, I think we're gonna be inside the circle. Yup. So I'm gonna make my way over to you safely because we're inside the circle.
Can I stop picking up shotguns, please? That would be cool.
Yeah. It's like the time when I had two SMGs and just fucking got a victory royale. That was fun. That was from last season, too. One of the Marvel knockout modes is so stupid. Because you can just have, like, a team just... I'm near the Gorger.
The Gorgor?
Yes, yes.
That's what I call it. Call it the Gorgor.
Oh, yeah.
The big black robot looking thing.
That's kind of odd that it landed here, Craggy.
There's a 50 pot for ya.
Nice, I'm gonna come get it.
And a med kit.
Nice, I'm gonna come get it. Is it up here? I'm gonna check to see where it is, because I saw a red light, like a red beam. Okay, so if it's not exactly over here, then it's probably over by Steamy. Well, they're in the same area.
Do I want the charge or the combat? I'll take the charge.
I'm gonna go check, see if my building has been looted. My building has not been looted. We are all set. I just want to make sure you knew that fall could hurt me.
I'm just trying to find fishing spots right now.
Go more over this way, where my marker is. Usually that's where fish are.
Oh my goodness, can I get something good for once, please? I'm only getting hop fish, hop floppers. Two bullets left in my harpoon gun.
got a harpoon gun. Depends on where the storm closes. I think we should just ride the water all the way to where it's gonna be. I got a thermal fish.
Oh, blue XP coin.
Pop flopper. Oh, that's badass.
You haven't seen those yet?
Have not. Oh. Someone get knocked out by a wolverine. Oh, that's so hilarious to see that. Oh, hey, look what I found! Yeah, take that one out. I'll go get another one.
That was close.
Yo, bitch, I'm just minding my own damn business. Leave me the fuck alone.
I'm not minding my own damn business. Let's go. Alright, that was a lot of my shield.
Oh, hell yeah. Hey, is that 50 pot? No, that's Chuck Splash.
Still useful.
Is that metal?
Alright, time to use some chug splashes.
Oh, there's more than two. Okay.
We're gonna have to get in the boat and leave now.
Yeah, I'm coming down.
Hurry up. I'm leaving. Before the circle starts closing.
We'll make it in time before the circle starts.
Green XP coin. Shit.
What happened? Did we die?
No.
Did we get horribly mangled?
Shh. She's sleeping on the couch, bro. Quiet. Here, take the rift and go here.
just dropped like a fucking ball.
First landing.
Arrow. I got people on me.
I just got the thing, first player in the match to touch ground.
Like, how?
I don't know.
How was I downed that with one snipe? Oh my god. I'm not like people like that. Fuck their day up. Good job, Dan.
Where are you?
Killed one with an SMG and one with an LMG. That's kind of hilarious. Not gonna lie. I'll be right back.
Whoa!
Switch my stuff out. So I'm returning to the lobby.
It's actually bedtime. Love you. Good night, baby. Yes, you will. Boom. All right. Wow, you got changed quick.
Oh, yeah.
It's fine. Now I can at least take my sweater off. Love you.
I have pumpkins on my hands for Halloween.
I got pumpkins on my hands, but don't call me a pumpkin hand.
You should remake Pumpkinhead. That would be a good thing, actually. Say anything?
Huh?
Not gonna say anything?
What do you mean?
Oh, that fell horribly.
I just found a sniper.
Yeah, and I found a present.
Nice.
Gold charged shoddy. Let's go. And a normal tactical SMG. That's cool. Well, I mean green, of course.
Love charged shotguns where I can actually hit people with them.
Just like just smack them in the face with a chug. It's like splash potions. Break it over their head. It'd be kind of funny to see.
Oh, that's on the next floor. Waka waka.
Yeah, I'm shocked no one's landed right where you have been, right where you are.
Oh, I saw a couple around me.
Alright, so I'm gonna hurry up and get over there then.
Wolverine looks gay.
Someone shot at you as you were falling. Yo, if someone literally just rifted just to come over here, that's kind of bullshit.
Oh, I see footprints.
Oh, that's not his teammate that's behind him.
No, that was his teammate. That guy's teammate's nowhere to be seen, though.
That's a ballsy bot. Nice.
Literally only carrying these boogie bombs because I don't want somebody else to get me with them.
Yeah, I know. I hate that they brought that back. That's such a stupid thing to do.
Let's see where his partner is.
Oh, okay.
Oh, probably right there. Yep. I was right. Got him. Pussy.
There you go, buddy. Take all that loot. I'll take the mass. Take everything else. I see something in the distance.
Oh, is that what I think it is? A fucking present?
Let me throw it at you if I can, if you get it or not. Okay. Ooh, I'll take these. Take these.
Or you can steal my boogie bombs. That works too.
All right, hold on.
Bro, what the fuck, man?
There you go.
Oh ho ho ho.
I'll take the blue one. Nah, man, I was gonna take your present. I was gonna use it for you. Oh, I only have one shot. That's bullshit.
It's funny how you know exactly what I got.
Yeah, no, I saw it.
Oh.
I saw the outline that you picked it up.
I wish you could drive these campers.
That'd be so much more efficient, you know? Because they're like armored more than cars are. I would laugh if that worked if I was below you. Then again, I have full shield. Yeah! Okay, I was about to say, I just saw a third one, but then I realized, oh, it's not a present, it's just ammo. I think we should get going to the circle, depending on how far
away
it is.
Oh, fuck yeah, we should.
Oh, we're not far. We're fine. We're gonna make it.
Yeah, if we can find a car.
I mean, there's a car right there. Pretty speedy car, and it's got 58% fuel, so we'll make it.
You wanna gas us up?
Yeah, sure.
Boy, I hope you got good speakers, because you'll want volume for this one.
Oh, man.
Alright, if we're trying to form Voltron, that's not how we do it. I had to do that. That was a good reference. I got ammo. We both got ammo too. Kind of convenient.
Come on, car, let's go.
any views anytime I do, I...
I put my, what the fuck?
Yeah.
I put my stream, channel on TikTok. I put it on Facebook. I put it on Twitter.
Nice idea. It's a nice idea putting it on TikTok.
Ain't nobody
there. So that guy's here, right?
There's a person right here.
Oh. I spooked him.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Oh, they didn't have any sniper ammo. I'll take this, though.
They had sniper ammo.
Oh, they did.
Oh, shit.
Well, that was it for my bullet.
Knocked him.
Goldfish, how are you? Oh. Wait, that was someone else, because I just completely killed the gold dude. Goldfish.
Yeah, it's this guy right here.
Huh.
I'm trying to sneak up on him. Oh, one hit.
They got like a fix a lot. They got to fix like a lot of guns and stuff.
Making dogs at animal shelters. My name is Harry Potter. Come here. Oh my God, hey! She said she wanna dance, but she don't know how to move. I'm stuck. Look at your girl so fun. Saw traps. I would say.
Hey, look, it's Flamingo Man.
Let's get Flamingo Man in there then.
Take all your shit because it's the best loot. Mine is a shit loot.
Fucking bitches.
Retail, like actual retail, not the collection, in a while.
I don't even know what the collection is.
This little floating island right here, as you see, right there. It's got an insane amount of ammo that you can grab.
Oh, yeah.
Now you just break one of the things, it's got like four or five ammo crates on it, and it just gives you a lot of ammo. That's like my new go-to from now on, but I'll probably just land there, just get stuff, and then... Are you landing there, too?
Might as well. Stick together.
Okay, if I can't get the... If there's a chest up top, you can probably get that one. And... Damn. Wow, the one time I bring you with me, there's no fucking chest. Such bullshit. Yeah, that's the one right here. Literally a lot of ammo you can get. Usually when you come here, there's like also a bunch of weapons too. Did you get this gold XP? Hey, gold XP point for you over here, by the way.
I've already gotten it.
How's that rocket ship? Hold up. That's a... What the hell is that?
Damn, your girl's so fine, but her breath is like, whoa, I'm iced out, looking like a typo. My name is Jenny, bitch don't got no panties.
By the way, I found a gun. Okay, then. We'll just deal with those guys. Later.
Oh, fucking A.
Come here. Oh, yeah, there's a guy right behind you. I think he shot at you, though. I don't think he sees you. I'm trying to catch up with you right now.
There's people everywhere. I can't fucking get a gun anywhere. We should have just landed here. Oh, did he have a gun?
Yes, he did. But it's a charged shotgun. You want to deal with it?
I don't care. I need something.
Oh, it's a burst. Never mind. I was wrong. Hey, there you go, buddy. I got you a gun. You didn't have to lift a finger. Oh, I think his teammate's pissed off. There's his teammate right there. Fuck out of the way of the taxi, bitch. Oh, never mind, that's not his teammate. Ooh. The teammates are duking it out over there, I bet.
There's people fucking everywhere.
Yeah, there's, like, people over here. Yo, bitch, why are you running? I'm right the fuck here. Yeah, and your YouTube channel must be shit, because you just died. Not you, Dan. I'm sorry, someone else.
Mine too, but...
Oh, yours will get there, man. Yours will get there.
God.
Sliding down.
I shot him a couple times. He's low.
Come get his stuff. Come get his stuff. You've earned it. I don't know why I took a while to run. Weird. Oh, shield. Hey, there's more over here, too. I am gonna need to find AR ammo shortly, though.
Oh my god, I ate way too much food tonight. Off to the circle Lego. I have these lucid
dreams where I can't move nothing. On my way around. Get ammo.
What was in there?
Nothing that's gonna help me out right now. I have fucked at this point. Please have AR ammo. Oh, it's got AR ammo. Yes, beautiful. Oh, I just downed that guy with a shot. Holy shit. Oh, yes. Go, bitch. This chest and see what this other weapon is over here.
Jesus Christ. Yeah.
Fuck, I'll take it. Oh, thank you, man. Come here. Here, I'll waste mine.
You know what's funny?
What?
I still got six more of them.
You know what's funny? Some idiot's trying to sneak up on us right now. Failed horribly.
I'm picking up robots.
Alright, I'm going straight to the circle.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go, more chug splashes.
Oh my god, now we've got eight of them.
Yes, that's good. Yo, I think we got this.
Stop
regardless.
In here. Stop in here.
Ooh, yeah.
I want the basement.
You get the basement, I'll get this bitch over here. probably already looted the basement.
Nope.
Oh, shocking. That's what I haven't looted up here. Must have been a bot then. Hey, there's more chug splashes up here if you want to grab it.
You want a purple revolver?
Cool. More AR ammo!
Oh my god. Now I've got 10 chug splashes.
Hey, just enough to shield us back up. And then some. One of our bots is gonna die in the storm and I'm gonna laugh my butt off.
I don't think bots can die in the storm.
Nah, they can't. It'd be kind of funny if they could, though. Is that you?
Yep.
Sound like it came from behind. Okay. I'm sad to see they've removed the guys that were over here.
I saw them earlier.
Where were they?
I don't know. No, there's two robots in, where is it? I think Lazy Lake. There's two robots in Lazy Lake.
Cool, I'll hold on to this med kit for us. Jesus. I've got two, one for each. Oh yeah. I just open the door and just go like, oh yeah. I have a feeling it's probably gonna end at Stark Industries and someone's gonna have the Stark fucking repulsor. It's gonna piss me off when we die by that.
That's how it always happens.
Yep.
Hey, come back here so I can shield you up. Whoa! Okay, somebody's trying to snipe me. Oh, I see him. Here, follow me, they're over here.
Yep, I see right where you are.
The
giant fucking banana. Obviously doesn't know how to snipe. Well,
I'm taking that sniper.
Nice. AR ammo, that's all I need. If I pick up the sniper ammo, I'll also drop it for you too.
Did both of those fucking miss you?
Yes, they did, apparently. I don't know how the fuck that happened.
There they are, right there.
Oh, sweet. Thank you. Grabbed it just in time. Thank you.
Ooh, epic chest.
Oh, you spotted it first. Let's see what's inside. I'll say it better fucking have you do it.
More chug splashes.
Do you want, you don't want that?
No.
Okay,
I don't
it.
Like bursts.
Yeah, but bursts are also good sometimes when you're fighting people that are building, you know?
Eh.
Actually, fuck it, I will pick up that chug splash. Give me a minute. Because if you think about it, the burst with the three bullets it shoots at one time. And they build up the wall, you get at least one bullet through. Yeah? You having fun?
Yeah.
Realize I can't pick it up. I already have three.
Oh, I thought you only had two.
I had three. This loadout. I gotta switch it around real quick. There we go.
I've got a blue AR, a blue silenced SMG, a blue charged shotgun, a blue sniper, and six blue chug splashes.
I have a gold AR, a purple burst.
Jeez.
A blue blue tactical SMG and two chug splashes with three medkits. Now remind you, I got this the AR out of a present I found at the collection.
Yeah, I enjoy presents.
I wish they'd keep them, you know? It's like so, it makes us feel so much better, you know?
It's like, ooh, a present.
A harpoon gun.
No, it's not. Ooh, I need to search that loot crate.
Yo, perfect. Drop that. buddy. We each now have a sniper rifle.
Nice. Ooh, sniper ammo.
I mean, I apparently have plenty of sniper ammo. I don't know where the hell I got 31 from, but let's go.
Yeah, I have 31 as well.
We match. There's a helicopter, too.
I don't care. I just want to open this loot drop.
Of course they're gonna spot me. Surprise.
Purple sniper.
More chug splashes.
No, I had a 50 pot in it. Ooh, a present.
Open that shit up. Let's go. What was the gold sniper?
Gold scar.
Hey, buddy. That's like your lucky day.
I know, right?
Someone's over here.
Where?
Soft footsteps. Right outside here.
Wait for me, wait for me. Let's fight them together so none of us die one at a time. Oh, they're right there. That is what I meant. What the fuck? Knocked one.
Nice. Dude, one of them had the Wolverine claws and they still failed. They should make it so the starved robots can pick up your teammates, you know?
Oh my god, this is so scary.
Doug? The bots are out here. I don't know why the fuck they can't pick me up. So stupid. Oh my god, I heard a sniper and I thought you died. I was like, damn.
Right above me. Oh fuck.
No, apparently he didn't even know you were there. I can't believe you survived that.
Me neither.
You're doing another Dan tactic, are you? Just hiding underneath the fucking staircase?
Yeah,
we're just gonna hide here. Under a staircase. Like the time when I disconnected and you fucking won the whole thing when you were hiding in a bush. That was perfect.
That's essentially what I'm trying to do now. I'm just trying to get to the circle.
You got two bots behind you, so you should be all set.
Oh, my heart's beating so fast. There's a bush over here. Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
I think they're fighting other groups anyway, so it works out in your favor. Like the bed, don't snipe at all, just like peek out, just see what's going on. Fucking 91 sniper ammo? Was that for mine as well?
I don't know.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know the cake lit up like that.
I think it lights up when you get kills.
That's cool.
I'm not sure.
Your bots are coming towards you.
People are trying to fucking... They're gonna give away my cover. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Hi, wanna come watch somebody be bad at Fortnite? Come watch me play.
Oh, now he's hiding in a bush.
If we didn't have those bots, I would have been fine.
Now that was funny as hell. That was funny as hell.
Well, yeah, if I didn't fucking...
Dude those... just randomly ran into a bush just to heal and then gets fucking killed. That was beautiful, man.
Now.
Always thank the bus driver ahead of time.
I always forget.
It's okay. I finished the punch card, so I don't really need to keep thanking him, but
I didn't. I need to get in the habit of thanking him every time. If I thanked him every time I played today, I'd probably would have beat the punch card today.
Oh yeah. And yeah, Galactus is getting closer and closer. Like each week. I'm thinking probably by like week 7 we'll be having the event.
I wonder what the event's gonna be.
I'm kinda curious too if we're gonna be using the Sentinels or if we're gonna be using a battle bus. It's kinda dope if we use a battle bus just to fight him.
It's peculiar. I land in this building? First weapon.
I found him. I fucking found him. They moved him to Lazy Lake. I just saw both of them walk. They're both walking right next to each other, too.
I love how they don't attack you unless you attack them.
Yeah. Because they're both the last of their own people. One's hacky sacking, one's playing with basketball. That's just such beauty. Stole your kill, what are you fucking gonna do about it, bitch?
Probably kill you. Told
oh,
you.
Oh yeah, I did the fucking shotgun thing. Oh, it doesn't fucking work, but yet everyone else can fucking pull it off. Hate that shit. I got distracted by the guards, that was my bad. I got distracted by the henchmen. I'll admit it, it's my fault.
I'm always dying in this game anyways.
This dude's obsessed with Wolverine. Wolverine rap, Wolverine skin. Holy shit. And the claws. I see what you meant by good first weapon.
Fucking run.
I love how it randomly picks Deadpool for you. And I'm the Sith Trooper. Misty, I guess. Go here.
Alright, let's fucking get it. What? I don't think I've been here before. Oh yeah, I have. It's the Black Panther place.
Yeah, which they should technically keep in Fortnite for a while.
Why come?
Because the actor passed away, it'd be a good, like, tribute to him. You don't know, he could have been a huge Fortnite fan. Yo, let's fucking go. Two shotguns, I'll fuck anybody's day up. Fuck this action guy. Yeah, little bitch. Come on. Edit your fucking way out of this. Ah, fuck it. I'll just clean this whole fucking building out. Probably the dude that I was.
I don't know. I'm probably gonna die. Serious?
Yep, that was the guy. Nope. Sorry. This guy over here.
God damn it, me too. Alright, this next match is my last round.
That's okay.
I'm not probably getting any views anyways.
That's kind of odd because I'm still watching you.
Friday, how can you?
Yeah, I don't know. It says I have zero views, which is really weird then.
Get up there. Gotta get the
college lag.
Oh, did you pass live broadcast?
What?
I did your pass broadcast. When you were live.
What do you mean?
YouTube saved your clip already.
Really?
Yeah, I saved your first live stream. Whoa, when do they have torpedo, like giant nuclear torpedo looking missiles on the helicarrier?
Huh.
Weird. Ooh, I found a sniper. Kinda useless though. Shot a bitch in the leg. Shot Groot in the neck. You pick.
castle?
Yeah, I need to get a challenge put in there anyway.
Haven't been a coral in a while. Oh, now it says that you're watching.
Yeah.
You're the only one, though.
Oh, don't need to worry. Don't need to worry. I can link you in some of my discords that I'm in. Like, drop the dude a sub and watch when he streams.
I mean, I've got like 52 people subscribed to my YouTube. You'd think they'd watch when I was... No, I've got 6 people subscribed. Never mind.
And I'm one of the 6 people.
That's funny. Wow, I'm pathetic.
Nah, you'll get up there, man. You just gotta find a way to, like, bring people in. Because you gotta, like, post when you're live and stuff like that. Because if you do it on a computer, you can automatically link it to your Twitter.
On a computer?
I think you can still do it on console. I'm not sure, though.
La 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 la. Oh, we're so far away from the fucking circle. I'm not even landing in there.
You don't need to. I'll land here.
Fuck. I fell down anyways. God damn it.
Hey, I got the same gun that killed me last game, too. Lovely.
Haha, already got a kill. Shaking him out. He just landed on me.
I think his teammate's next to you.
I don't see him. La 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 la. Now I do. Nope, that was not his partner. This is a strange place for a lot of people to be landing.
Yeah, because mainly they're... If they're landing alone, that means they're just usually bots.
Well, his partner's way over there. I see him, though.
Now.
Oh my god, this would be so much easier with a sniper.
I know. The hell? Oh, it's I thought that was like some weird sword. No, it's a fucking fishing pole. Like, hey, Excalibur! Nope.
A weird sword. That'd be so funny.
I mean, they had a sword called the Infinity Sword, where it was pretty much just one fucking hit kill. Yo, that's bullshit. That one fishing spot, I got a fucking gold charged shotgun. Hey, and I got a gift for you. Come here. Which one do you want, purple or blue for a sniper?
Take your guess.
Blue? Okay.
You got it.
Oh, wait. I just pulled up a second one. A second purple one.
Oh, well, then I guess I'll take the blue one.
No, I have 2 purples.
Exactly, I'll take the blue. Okay. I just dug up a sand cookie and nothing was in it.
Yeah, I hate how I did that. Dan, come here. I got 2 gifts for you. Come here. Here's your gift number 1. Here's gift number 2.
Oh, my goodness.
Lift that. Here you go.
Word up. Now we gotta go to the circle and fast. Have you done all the secret gnome challenges?
I know I've done like I think like one where I blew up the trap. I saw where he was doing the thing, and then I just did another one recently. I don't remember what it was. take that, I'll take the shield. Ooh. Oh, hell yeah.
Ow, 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 ow.
They're like, yeah, we know your friend's going to bed tonight. Let's just fucking give you, like, insane fucking loot.
I just saw somebody hop in this car.
Let's just go to the circle. Screw those guys.
I'm gonna screw them with a car.
Well now.
Off to the circle.
That was a sweet helium. I'm not gonna lie.
Right foot up, left foot slide. Yeah.
I just sniped a bitch.
Either way, you gotta slide.
Then I hit it double time, then I hit a spin.
Oh yeah.
Is this the one I think it is? No, it's not. Fuck me.
Yeah, why is this like... Okay, I keep coming over to the Thor thing, and it's on my mini-map. It is like... covered in grass, but it's not like covered in grass at all. I don't get that. I think it's bugged. Oh. Hey Dan, give me a great weapon. Now I can have one of each rarity.
I don't have a great weapon.
Let's go find some bandages.
I ain't no noob. Rah!
Find some bandages. I'll just be like, yeah, there you go. I have a green AR, a blue SMG, a legendary fucking charged shotgun, and a purple sniper. Like, what the fuck? Hey, look, there's a... it's only him too, because I don't see his buddy anywhere.
Shit. What the fuck? Oh, there is two of them here.
Oh yeah. Well, there's the other guy.
I fucking hate builders.
I do too, but...
Aww.
That was kind of funny that the Wolverine just helped you kill that guy.
Yeah, we died at the same time, too.
That kind of... Whoa. Right,
I'm going to bed.
Alright, good night, Dan.
Good night.